good. Alright, bro.
Looks like a bunch of the beaches are eroded. Used to be you could get on here at low tide and be able to cut around in front of these apartments, but it looks now like there's a big island sort of area here next to where the river comes in. I did not see any sand I could use to get around on. Thank you. Oh, they have this back open again. That's good. Does not seem like it's really been transformed for them to have it behind a big fence for months, but what do I know? pretty oblivious. So lucky to get to live here. I mean, it took me years to make it happen, and it was no small thing, and yet, even so. It's a delightful place to get to be.